Here is how to set your favorite ringtone or notification sounds like a song or any music on your iPhone. You all know it shows all the default ringtones when you come here to change the ringtone or notification, and it won't let you have your favorite song from your file manager. Now to set your favorite song or music, you need to open the store, type GarageBand, just install the app. After the installation process, open the app, swipe it, audio recorder. Tap on it. Tap the brick wall icon from the top left corner. Tap the plus icon from the top right corner. Tap selection A. Turn off the automatic and set 30 for the manual setting. Now here on the blank space, tap this lop icon. Tap file. Tap browse item from the files app. Now find out your song. Now select the song. Now tap and hold the song and drag the song to this space. Now select the portion of song or music that you'd like to use as a song. Once you have done selecting, tap the arrow icon from the top left corner. Tap My Song. A new ringtone has been set here. Tap and hold it. Tap Share. Choose Ringtone. Tap Continue. Now you can rename the ringtone of that song. Tap Export. Tap Use As. Here you can set it as a ringtone or notification for your iPhone. So guys, that's how you can set your favorite song or ringtone for your phone. Please ask me in the comment section. Thanks for watching.